Is it kind of sad that this kid knows what these terms are?
No, not at all. They were just further, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if y'all heard that, but that was scary.
I swear to God!
No, 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 get him on the mic again. Get him on the mic again.
Before I pop you, motherfucker.
Oh!
No, I didn't! Help!
Ryan, ready up, ready up, ready up.
No, I gotta go teabag him because he's dead.
My, no, it's my Snapchat question.
He just said I'm gonna teabag him because he's dead.
It's my gamer tag.
Whatever, turn his Xbox off.
Wait, no, please don't shut his Xbox off.
Oh, that's
not.
Oh my god,
if you don't shut up, little fat girl! I thought he was like, I deal with this every day!
I added you.
Dude, you just feel bad for me.
Ew, he's a New Jersey fan.
I swear
to
god!
You like the Islanders. Shut up.
look at my story, bro. Look at my
hold
story.
Hold up. This is escalating, guys.
It's not.
I'm not
updating.
Following the freaking
oh, there it is.
I gotta go get the gun, it's in the attic, I'll be back.
He's gonna pop the bullet in this
crate. Bro, you need to send me Slime's snap.
I'll add you guys to a group chat.
Where'd the kid go? Is it concerning he just said I'm gonna go get the gun out of the attic and now it's like cricket quiet?
Oh no. Guys, pray for his brother.
Oh my god.
I gotta go!
So is Christian.
He says, I gotta go before the police show up.
No, stay on, bud. Stay on, bud.
The police are gonna tase me and all sorts of stuff if I don't go. I just shot my brother.
So,
okay!
All sorts of stuff.
NHL content.
Dude, what are you doing, dude? You're not like the dude.
His mom's yelling at him now.
If you hear a bit of screaming, it's my brother coming back.
When you have the puck, you better keep your player to get involved into the play. Alright, bud, let's do this.
All those pads are turn disgusting. It. I thought you were all those things. Sometimes when you score.
That's too far, I get it.
I'm up!
Mike, I tried to. Hold up.
Give it to me.
No, I got this. Here, I'm trying! Get out of here! Wait, let go!
That's not me!
No! Stupid goalie, you could've just let me score.
Do you ever just put your tongue on a battery and see if it burns?
Why would you try that?
No, you're gonna laugh at what I did before. Now stop. When I was a kid, you could say I wasn't not the bright, but you know, I put a battery in the microwave.
Why?
Are you stupid?
I used to have a toaster oven. I used to put toys in it, thinking the toaster didn't work. Oh boy.
And hey, that's I was a stupid one.
You ever just put a fork in the microwave?
Actually, yeah. I forgot I had a spoon in the bowl I was making.
Oh, here's some.
Did you try to cook your cereal?
No, I was making spaghetti.
Why do you eat SpaghettiOs with a fork?
I said spoon.
In school, we were taking a test in this private room that had a microwave. So it was like a system soon. And this kid's like, hey, for a pencil. I'm like, wait. I'm like, why not? And it's one of the wooden rings that has the metal eraser. The teacher comes back into the room and she goes, huh, someone must be having a fire. And it smells like wood burning. I'm like,
oh no,
it's your leaves again. I can't take it out. And it's like, for the opposition, like, at least it smells bad as
fortune. It smells good. That was a good push.
He's got
We're good, guys. I am trapped. I trapped him. No.
Get out of the way.
Do I do the old classic?
Desperation mode. All you're trying to do is sweep the puck away, but eventually the player skates.
What a play.
Okay.